coming. This is Roy Innis, the president from CORE, Center for Conservation of Quality.
I want to express my condolence for the tragic events in Crown Heights and to assure you that the majority of my people in this city, in this country, sympathize with what happened, no matter what the media says. The media make it seem as if we're against each other. We are much more together, much more alike, and they will prefer to see it.
Yeah, God Almighty bless you. You certainly know that the Jewish people is accustomed to persecution. And the same thing happened in the United States to Jewish people at the beginning. And from now on, that will have every one of us and all the population of the United States only good news and healthy news and news about the progress of every one of us in all matters of goodness and kindness. And now is approaching the Jewish New Year. It is also a time of blessing for all the people around you, Jews, and to accept all the blessings and good health and good accomplishments in all things of goodness and sanctity and goodness and godliness.
One of the great events that happened in this country was the great revolution that blacks and Jews fought in the 50s and 60s to bring about justice. We won that fight. It is because of that great event, because we changed America to make it a more just place, that our enemies, our mutual enemies, are seeking to put us apart.
Now, God must bless that the United States will be united really and all the year around, not when something happens, but all the year round in good conditions and the happy conditions. That will give a double portion of charity.
I'll give you another money.
Double portion of condemnation.
Thank you. That's love. Clarence Jackson's an assistant from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Double portion. All the things that were told, it is also you concern to me, to you, and to me and all the people around us. That means that is a united cause of all of us.
We will.
Yeah.
God will.
God Almighty bless you. Have good news.
This is Niger.
This is Zoe. All these things God for you also. And you are much younger than I am. And even younger than he is. Means that you can accomplish even more than you are accomplishing.
We'll do so.
Yeah. And do so in a good mood and much success.
Thank you.
Brachu Vatzlach.
I mean, it's Gene White, I think.
Brachu Vatzlach.
Take the dollar. Give your blessing
to charity and all the things that are about you also, and to go from good, from strength to strength in good news about what is happening from now on. Only good. God Almighty bless you.
I mean.